6 of 15 on third down. Beam lofts one. And it is intercepted, intended for Ronald Smith. And Georgetown comes through yet again with its defense. Jonathan Honore filling in for the injured Jalen Goldwire. And the Hoyas silence the Lions yet again.
There was a lot of contact on that play. We'll see it in the replay here. They were looking for Ronald Smith to come back to the ball, and it looked like he was blocked out on it. Good play by the defender. He wanted